Hi, my name is Hannah.
Hi, I'm Noah Dale.
Hey, I'm Kirsten.
I'm Tanya Hartley.
Hi, my name is Ben.
My husband died 9 months ago in a house fire, and I feel that he wasn't right in the right place where he needed to be with God, and that scares me. I want to be ready through Christ.
If I wasn't forgiven for my sins, I don't know what I would be right now. I don't know who I would be. I don't know what I would be. And if it wasn't for Jesus or my mom, I wouldn't be the person who I am today.
I just felt his presence, and I felt just like changed afterwards.
And I want to be a light to my children, my grandchildren. I wanted them to know that Jesus is the way.
God was asking, ready? Yes, I am ready to publicly accept the gift of Jesus as my Lord and Savior and take this step of obedience to God.
Getting baptized is like saying, all right, I'm trying my very best from now on with God, and nothing can break my bond with him.
I believe baptism is my next step in my faith, and I can't wait to see what God has in store for my life.
And today I have decided to be baptized in front of all of you and God to show my love and devotion to him.
And now is my time to get baptized.